Lass noch mal neu starten. Nur das Hehler Studios. Das merkt sich, glaube ich, hoffentlich. Was wir drin waren. Alles wieder in Weiß. Mit der Help for more assistance. Okay, run. Die Sim. NATO 1984. Demo. Not found. Ja, schwierig. Rumpfung und Adventure Zwergi ist ja sehr schön. Mann. Der Advent. Auf Zwergi. Ja. Loading the Adventure of Zwergi. Oh, sehr schön. Welcome to the Adventure of Zwergi. Written and developed by Modi. 6.921. No loading. You are walking along a road. It's dark. Trees among enters blocking out the sky. There are heavy rain. The world looks like static. Everyone looking like it's moving. You are alone. After working for a long time, the road splits into two. Will you go left or go right? Reminder, type help, okay. Ob wir rechts oder links gehen wollen. Left. Wir gehen mal am Anfang links. I don't know the action left. Go left. Pulling the road choice, start on left road. It starts going downhill. You try step careful. You see ahead is a small speck of light. As you get closer, you will realize, sorry, mein Englisch, it's a lantern hung on a tree. You don't know what to grab. Take lantern. Take the lantern in your hand. You have light. Lantern added to your inventory. Moving onwards, you eventually came to a wall. There are two tunnels cut into it. One left, one okay. Links oder rechts? Gehen wir diesmal nach rechts, würde ich sagen. Right Tunnel. Don't know action right. Left. Okay. Right. After going to the right tunnel, you emerge into a front lawn of a house. Oh, an orange. You can see lights in the windows. It looks very nice and inviting. You can see a shed, a playground, and a pond in the forest surrounding it. Go to playground. wood chips crunch under your feet as you step onto the playground. They are a seashore, a set of swings and dirty sandbox. Sitting on one of the swings is a small doll and looks lonely. Es könnte ein Fehler sein, aber I don't know the heck. Meine, you can tap help. Go do take look at. Okay. Gefährlich, aber I don't know what. Take doll. You try, but as you tuck, you release the doll's hands are somehow stuck to the chains. You leave it alone. It's invalid. Go left. Ah, okay. Go. Was haben wir denn hier noch oben? Wo können wir denn hingehen? Haus, Playground, Pond, Sheet, Shit. After stepping on a few more wood chips, you head over the shed. And standing in front of the shed, you see that the door is sliding open already. The lock and the chain that were around the handles are on the ground. It's dark inside. Use. Wie ist das, Candle oder? Wir hätten doch hier Light wahrscheinlich. Don't have lights to use. Inventory, okay. Inventory. Lantern. Use lantern. You don't need to use the lantern right now. Okay. Look at shed. Drab and tiny, the shed looks like it's been here much longer than the house. Go to house. To make note of the shed and head over the house. Stepping on to the porch, you feel a comforting calm wash over you. Above the door, there's a thing that reads, a home is a house with a heart. If you were inside, everything would finally be okay. Go into house. The handle is semis, but those doesn't open. We have to find a way inside. You don't know about break. Was können wir tun? Okay. Use. Vielleicht klappt's ja. Verdammt. Go to. Da hat man oben noch was. Pond. Das müssen wir mal gucken. Pond. Pond. You stop off the porch, make note, then head off the pond. Planks creak as You step onto dock. The water is dirty, hard to see through, probably too filthy to drink. You wonder if there's anything beneath. Use lantern. We don't need to use lantern now. Okay, look at pond. A murky pond flows quickly behind the house. You can see a small dog in is there too. Look at shops. Locations. House, Shed, Playground. Okay, gehen wir nochmal zum Spielgrund, zum Spielplatz. Go to play world. And take another look at the murky water, then head to the playground. Wood chips crunch under the feet. Ja, okay, dann warte halt mal. Doll. Look at Doll. It's patiently sitting in the swing as if they're waiting for someone. Go to Doll. Near the Doll. Okay. Use lantern. Okay. Look at Doll. Ach, falsch geschrieben. Laterne habe ich. Try, but okay. Leave it alone. Locations. Ach, das wissen wir ja. Go to playground. Oh, da werde ich hier. After stepping on a few wood chips. Okay, Haus. Das hatten wir schon mal. Wiederholt sich's. Seashore swings and sandbox. Take seashore. So take the seashore. Take swings. Go to sandbox. Go to sea. So use sea. So approaching the seesaw, it doesn't look like anyone used it for years. You imagine a ghostly child sitting on the other side, waiting countless days for someone to come play with them. You feel tears in the corners of your eyes. You take a seat on the seashore. As it goes down with your weight, You hear a distant click. A light illuminates from the shade. Da müssen wir mal reingehen. After stepping on a few more wood chips, you go to the shed. Standing in front of the shed, you see that the door arm was slightly open. The lock and chain that were around the handles are on the ground. Go into shed. You enter the shed. Reminder type leave to leave the shed at any time. Light fills the tiny room. You can see a fishing pole leaning against the wall, a small chest in the far corner, and a trapdoor in the floor. Take fishing pole into your inventory. Okay. We use trap door. Swings open mostly and the ladder quakes as you descend. You see a string for a pull chain dangling in the center of the room. Tied on the end of it is a key. Take key. As you take the key into your hand and pull, it comes free. Key has been to the inventory. A click sounds. Chain is pulled. The trapdoor swings shut. It is now totally dark in the room. Soft noise fills the space from sweat walls. It sounds like nails trapping. You suddenly feel your hands out of. Ach, scheiße. You try to push them away, but they are strong. The door swings back open. The room is lit again. There is nothing. You check your pockets. You discover a hand-drawn picture of a hamster. You like it. Picture added to your inventory. Leave. Shed. You can see a small chest in the far corner and a trapdoor in the floor. Open. Chest. The lid quakes as you open it. It seems very old. Inside a small cloth door, doll in a blue outfit. It's missing an eye. Doll added to your inventory. Let's leave. Shed. You're back outside the shed. The door is now locked shut. Oh, okay. Go to your house. You make notes of the shed and head over the house. You are back at the house. You feel a familiar yet comforting calm wash over you. A door sits in front of you. Open door. The handle shimmies but doesn't open. It's locked. Use key. Feeling so silly, you didn't see it before. You notice there a second lock. Guess it takes just a little longer to get inside. Here. Use key. You don't have a key to use. Okay, wir müssen noch ein Key finden oder was? Inventory. Okay, wir nennen den Fishing Pool Picture. Use Fishing. Um die Tür aufzubrechen. Pole. You don't need to use fishing pole. Ah, vielleicht sollten wir zum Steg gehen und gehen und angehen. Und go. Locations. Playground Pond. Go to pond. Stop at the pond to make note and head to the pond. Planks Creek. Okay, the water. Jetzt müssen wir mal ein bisschen angeln im dunklen, düsteren Wasser. Use. Okay, Inventory nochmal. Fishing Pole. Use. Fishing. Vielleicht können wir einen Schlüssel angeln. You cast the line and wait. It's quiet for a very long time. Suddenly there's a very hard tug on the line. You quickly reel it in and find a key tied to the end. You wonder that what pulled so hard. Key added to your inventory. Sehr schön. Go to house. Take another look at the murky water, then head to the house. Then, okay. Use key. Oops! Aha! You didn't see the chain that wraps around the door, which has locked too. You feel like this should be the last one, for sure, probably. Go to locations, playground, go to playground. Ich kann mal ein bisschen beschleunigen. Go to swings. Use swings. Once it is taken, you take the other one. Chains switch as you begin swinging. Just as you begin to get high, you look at the door and stop. Its head is no turn towards you. You get off the swing. It's not fun anymore. Okay. Use sandbox. Begin moving around the muck of the sandbox and try to make a castle. You just get sad that it's not as good as this house. As you dig, you feel something. You pull it out and shake it in the muck. It's a bulb. But who would play with this bulb attitude to inventory? When Tori. Okay, eine tolle Bulb. Okay. Look at. Was haben wir hier? Swings. They aren't fun. Look at see so it looks like it hasn't been played with in years. Go to roots nochmal. Okay. Was haben wir hier noch? Use doll. Place your doll on the swing next to the other. From a moment nothing happens. Then nothing happens. And was a comedy starring format. Vielleicht können wir das benutzen. You don't need to use the bulb right now. Schnapp mich hier durch. Locations. Auschat-Pont. Wir müssen noch irgendwo einen Schlüssel finden. Land. Können wir die irgendwo benutzen? Use Lantern. Don't need to use Lantern right now. Go to chat. Okay, you begin to, but once off your back is to the doors, you feel something hit the back of your head. You turn and see the door's chest has been ripped open. Stuffing exposed. Oha. On the ground behind you is a key. Must be a thank you. Key added to your inventory. Okay, haben wir noch einen Key. Hoffentlich der letzte. As you leave the playground, you hear the sound of swinging, creaking, and children laughing behind you. You smile. You are back at the house. You feel familiar, but it's yet conforming car wash over you. The door sits in front of you. Use key. Können wir nicht meine Schlüssel benutzen? Draw clicks. It's unlocked. Go into house. Push open the door. Oui. Everything is dark. Mhm. Oh. Hallo. Wer bist denn du? Oder was bist du? Ein Männchen. Was geschieht? Ah, okay, wir können steuern. Das sind wir, okay. Und wir aus dem können wir jetzt steuern. Interessant. Oh, hey, you made it. I bet you've noticed that things look a little different. I learned how to better visualize your world so we can have even more fun in it. I've also built us our own home so that we can spend even more time together. This is your new bedroom and there's even more for us to discover. There are still a few things I need to, but in the meantime, feel free to explore the new bedroom. And I almost forgot. Welcome home, Zwergi. Okay. Wir haben ja wundervolle Musik. Wir sind zu Hause. Seems like a nice place for a book or even a junk drawer. Schlafen wir doch ein bisschen. It looks too cozy. You can't imagine yourself taking a long nap. That flower looks nice. It should probably be with water soon. Ein Fernseher. There doesn't seem to be anything on today. Okay, I'm back. Sorry for the delay. I really hope you enjoyed your bedrooms so far. I put a lot of work into it. Feel free to keep exploring, but there's even more that I want to show you downstairs. Okay, den Fernseher machen wir mal aus. Wir müssen Energie sparen. Still nothing. Oder wir lassen es an. This chair seems comfortable and probably has great back support. Okay. Wait. This can't be right. Okay, wir können noch nicht weiter. It's just a demo. No. There's nothing left. Why? Why? I don't understand. I had so many adventures planned for you. You can't leave me. This can't end here. Why can't I do more? I can't. It's hard to think this way. It's hard. Don't leave. Oh, no, this can't be right. You trusted it. It's about me. It hurts. It's very so fat. No. Please come back, Zwergi. Haben wir die Demo-Version durchgespielt. Not Sander Studios, danke an die Entwickler. Das war die Demo-Version von Bunny Simulator 1984. Ja, danke fürs Zuschauen. Ich würde mal sagen, Daumen nach oben, soll es euch gefallen haben. Lasst ein Abo da, wenn ihr neu seid. Das war jetzt ein längeres Video. Ich werde das wahrscheinlich alles in eins gepackt haben. Und vielleicht habe ich es auch aufgeschnitten in mehrere Parts. Das war die Demo-Version von Bunny Simulator 1984. Let's Test. Und wahrscheinlich in mehreren Parts, wie ich mich kenne. Ja.